Hey guys, it is Mike, aka Nukemz.
Hey, this is Chrissy from Against the Current, and you're watching my man Mike.
It is Sunday, the 16th of August, 2020. Yes, August, my last video of Magic Hop Community Day. I accidentally said July, it is what it is. Today we have the GoFest makeup event. It's happened in Australia, Japan, and New Zealand already. And New Zealand and Australia, most of their events, they have no shiny unknown spawns. They forgot to activate it. I don't know how today's gonna go. I'm not expecting too many shinies, to be honest. We'll see how it goes. Shinies that I would like is, I would really like a shiny Chansey. That is like one of my number one priority shinies that I want for this event. Shiny Chansey, I really like it. I would really like one, never had one. If I get one, I get one, if I don't, I don't. If I got a shiny, another shiny unknown, I'd love to get a shiny unknown O. If I do get another G, it'll go to my niece. But yeah, I'm just gonna see how the event goes for today, you know? No expectations, not expecting too many shinies. If I get lots, I get lots. If I don't, I don't. It is what it is. I'm going into my rain town. Let's see how it goes. I shall catch a train and see you in a bit. Right. It is about to go 10:30. I'm off the train, so I'm not in an enclosed space, which means that for now, this can come off and I can actually breathe. I don't personally feel that I need to wear it everywhere. You know, when you're out in the open with no one around. It's 10:30, as I said. There is an Emolga, one of the brand new Unova Pokemon on the nearby. Emolga is gonna be really rare. I haven't actually caught one yet. So, let's go grab it. Hell yeah. Got 30 minutes till GoFest starts, so I've got plenty of time. Let's go get it. So we've had week 2 of the Ultra Unlock weeks. I had mixed luck. I gotchered a shiny Staryu one day when I was at work, which I was thrilled about. As for Deoxys, it took me about 20 something raids. And then I finally got my first one, which I was very happy with, my first shiny one. I was very, very happy with that. And then, about a day later, I got a second one. So, you know, I was thrilled with that. I probably did about 27 to 28 raids in total, which is mad, but I've got friends that did 40 to 100. And didn't get a shiny. So it's pure luck, pure random generation and all that stuff. But yeah, very happy with my 2 shiny Deoxys. I did the raid hour with my niece, inviting some friends from around the world. No shinies during the raid hour, but that's cool. So yeah, that was fun. Can't remember what other shinies I got. You've seen any of them over here that I screen recorded. Nothing too exciting. The Staryu was the best one. I was happy I got that. I really was, even if it was a gotcha. As for this week, we have Unova week. So we have Genesect in raids. I have currently done 15, 16 Genesect raids. And at 11:30 p.m. last night, my friend Scott, your team leader, who lives in Arizona, invited me to a raid for Genesect, and I got the shiny. I was very, very, very happy to get it so quickly. Some friends of mine didn't get the Deoxys shiny, so to get Genesect really quick was really, really good. Still gonna do some raids for it. Wouldn't mind a better shiny, but I'm not gonna go too hard. Anyways, let's go get this Emolga. Right, here we have it, one of the brand new Pokemon for Pokemon Go. Gen 5, Emolga! What a heckin' cute Pokemon. This one is going to be really rare. They made it specifically really rare in the wild. And it's such a cutie. It doesn't evolve. It's just such a cute Pokemon. So because it's rare and it can run quite easily, I gave it a golden Raz. I figured, why not? I got quite a lot. And I got it in the Pokedex. Some of the others that we've got, we have Swaddle. I don't know all the evolution names off by heart at the moment. This one's got two evolutions, I think. Yeah, pretty cool, pretty cute looking Pokemon. Very, very cool. And got that one in the Dex yesterday. No, got one of them yesterday, one of them Friday. I can't remember which. The other one, where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cottony Joe. Couldn't resist that pun, guys. I'm sorry, I can't resist the pun. Cottony, which evolves into something that I've forgotten the name of. Yeah, it's a very cute Pokemon. Another one that I caught and I put in the Pokedex. Right, let's go see if any friends are doing this. Not Con Day, GoFest Redo Day. Meet up with them and hopefully get some Chinese. Right, I've made it to the start of the grind spot, the grind loop I usually do for Con Day. That's making me hungry. Thank you, Subway. I might have to get some hash browns in my Subway later. Thought I'd say, the new shiny for this week's event for the Ultra Unlock is Rock and Roller. It is a beautiful purple. I haven't got one yet. I really, really, really want one. Will I get one? Who knows? Will I get any shinies during this event? Who knows? But yeah, nobody around at the moment, I know. Get a feeling this event might be a quiet one. We'll see what happens.
Oh, crap.
We're about just over half an hour in with James and some of his friends. Any shinies yet?
No.
I have got two. I'm very happy with the first one. Sorry, James, I've got to cover you.
I'm doing the gen set right
there. It's a shiny unknown O, which I was very freaking happy with. I needed that. I genuinely needed that. And then I've just got, after that one, a little while later, shiny horsey. Which I'm very, very happy with, because that's a second shiny horsey, so I can evolve that one and have to set. Not what I wanted, but I'll take any shinies today. Very, very happy with that. Hopefully James gets some more shinies.
Hope so.
Do you want to plug your Twitch? Yeah. He's a really good Twitch streamer.
Twitch.tv/coltranegb.
Yeah.
You drop a follow.
Go and drop a follow. Maybe go and drop a sub if you're generous.
Hey.
And a gift sub, because he's awesome. Yep. Let's get carrying on with the shinies. Hey guys, it's Mike in editing here. I just realised I didn't film a clip about this at all because it was chucking it down with rain. But during the friendship hour, I managed to get a shiny Clefairy. Now I've got two Clefairy shinies, so I'm very happy. This means I have the full family. I completely forgot to vlog about it, because it was raining and it was getting soggy. But yeah, I got a Clefairy. That one I was happy with. Very happy with that. So we're quite waiting to water hour. I hadn't had any shinies. We came on the pier. It is raining like mad. Well, not too bad, but it's nice. But I put my Mac on soon. I just got, was it a tentacle? No. Clam Pal! Fuck's sake. Oh well, a shiny is a shiny. Let's keep going. Well, we have 13 minutes left. I'm heading to go and get some lunch with my sister and niece who are coming to town. It's been heavily raining for about an hour or so I haven't been filming much. I haven't had many shinies. I haven't had that shiny Chansey that I really want. Let's keep going. I'm gonna go sit in a restaurant, have some food, and if I get any more, I get any more. If I don't, I don't. It is what it is. I'm absolutely soaked. Right, it is 2:55. I've just met up with my sister and niece and had some fish and chips, a burger and chips for lunch. now I'm very, very wet. We're going to get the bus home. Should probably do a wrap up a bit later. It's been an okay day for shinies. I've only got 4, but one friend of mine got 18, which is nuts. Absolutely nuts. You know what? 4 shinies. I got some. I completed some families and I had a fun time and I saw some friends. And that is what matters. So we'll vlog some more a bit later. Well, guys, I'm home. It's about 4 o'clock-ish, something like that. Today was okay. The rain absolutely sucked. I just did a Genesect on the way home. Wasn't shiny, wasn't very good. It is what it is. Got one shiny Genesect. I'm very happy with that. Today was okay. 4 shinies. One friend of mine got 18 shinies, including a lot of the ones that I wanted. I'm not jealous at all. It is what it is. I got some new shinies, or shinies that I wanted. I got the unknown O that I really, really wanted. I got Clefairy that completes, when I evolve one into Clefable, it completes that family, so that's fantastic. The others, they're okay. I got to see some friends. That was fantastic. That was a really fun day, even though I got absolutely drenched. Now I'm going to get changed, chill out for the afternoon, and typically the sun has just come out as I got home. Oh well, it happens. Yeah, it was an okay event, not the best. Barely any chances spawning on that hour, which was really disappointing because that was one thing that I really wanted. I might have to lucky trade for one at some point with a friend. Did you do the Go Fest and did you do the redo day? If you did, how did you do? Let me know in the comments down below. And if you enjoyed it, smash the like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you some point soon. I don't know when. Bye, guys.